outside cleanout going into residence. The pipe material transitions at 10 feet. This transition is going to be from 4-inch Schedule 40 PVC to 3-inch cast iron. There's no issues at this pipe material transition. Again, that is at 10 feet from outside cleanout going into residence. cap at the city main is 92 feet outside cleanout. There is rooting at the tap. It's going to be a clay tile tap. The rooting looks like it's more in the main, the city main sewer line, rather than coming from the tap at this residence. So other than the grease in the line, kitchen line, the sewer lateral at this residence has no issues. There is some rooting, like I said, at the tap, but it appears to be coming from the city main. It's hard to tell. So recommend having the kitchen line cleaned. It doesn't need to be re-inspected, it just needs to be cleaned due to the excessive grease buildup. And I would also recommend having a cable machine run down the cleanout that goes to the tap at the city main and try to clean some of those roots out at the tap to prevent a backup. Other than that, there's no issues with this line. All the pipe materials at this residence are cast iron, Schedule 40 PVC, ABS, and clay tile. The only clay tile is a little short 1 to 2 foot section. That is the tap into the main. Everything else is